I was not expecting it at all. He said, you know, I asked your dad for permission today. And then he got down on one knee and he's like, well, because I want to marry you.
And he told me how much he loved me. And he said, Rebecca Lee Hodgson, will you marry me?
I dropped down on one knee and proposed. And at the same time, about 20 of our closest friends and family were scattered around the circle and saw the whole thing.